I am Michael Metcalf. I live in San Clemente. Occasionally I surf Trestles Beach. And I would like to tell the commissioners that the toll road is a bad idea. It's environmentally destructive. But worst of all, it is not economically feasible. Arguably, it's a scam. And the bondholders will ultimately lose their investments. Look at the numbers. The projections are all bogus. It's all about access to Rancho Mission Viejo. And once the park is ruined, it will be ruined forever. And that's a fact.